Hey guys, today I'm gonna be reviewing this alarm clock. So yeah, let's get started with the unboxing. So I guess you just peel this off. There you go. All right, another this nice box. The tape, and then okay. So inside the box, this is what you get. Just a cardboard, and thank you guys for watching. Nah, I'm kidding. Alright, so. Okay, so then you get an instruction manual. Get your connector to the wall. And of course, your alarm clock. And yeah, it's just a box. Let's put that aside. And. Okay. I'm gonna just read the instruction manual. And yeah, I'll be back when I finished. Alright guys, so I just read it and I'll just walk you through what you can do. So first we got wake up with light if you want to wake up with just like a light. Or you can wake up with sound. So first you just like follow the instructions. So for light, I like to wake up with sound, so I'm gonna do the sound, but you can do the light if you want. So hold sound alarm for, so right here we got some buttons. Play sound alarm, which is this one. Hold it, that would change. Now it's gonna tell you you click plus or minus. So I want to wake up, and then if you want the number, then you just click set. So set, and then I go to the next one. This button right here. Then if you're ready, click it again. 7:30, and there's gonna go back to home screen. All right, so now it's snooze, light or sound. When your alarm light sounds present. Okay, so right here, this is a button. Just like that turns on the brightness. Four brightnesses. So I wanted at four, I guess. And then to deactivate the alarm, you just hold whichever you have. If you want the light or the the sound, so you just hold it and it will turn off. And then if you want to play nature sounds, you just click the sound here. And then you keep selecting. Just turn it off with sound. And then you can make a timer to sleep to nature sounds, you know, like ASMR. Press the sound button to turn on. Okay, so click that, and then you hold down this timer. And then you just put how many minutes you want and which sound you would like to sleep to. I want that. Okay, nap feature. So you hold down the nap button right here. Hold it down. Whoops. Okay, and then you just press the addition button or the minus. How many minutes you want. I'm gonna go by 5. The highest is 90 minutes. So I'll just take a 20 minute nap. And then you just click nap again, and your nap starting right here, or you can just turn it off. So like if you want to nap, you just click it, and your timer starts. It's pretty nifty. You don't have to use it for a nap, you can also use it for something else. I don't know. And then for the mood light, so it comes with lights, so you click this button right here. And then I'm gonna give you the brightnesses for all the lights. So color. There are 7 colors. So you can color, you can pick one, or you can make it all of them. So, yeah, see? They just go by themselves. Make it a little brighter. Doesn't show bright on the camera, but it's pretty bright. Yeah, I'm just gonna go in a cycle like that. Okay, so let me just turn this off. Oh yeah, there's the white too if you want. Okay, there. And then the backlight right here. So the background color right here, I already showed you guys. It's just this button right here. Just like lightly tap it. Snooze light. And I think that's it. Oh, let's see. Lights or sounds, press new light button. Okay, so for this, I actually read it wrong. So when your alarm goes off, you could just click this and it's just gonna turn off. And you have a USB right here for your phone if you want to charge it, your speaker, and oh, the battery is a, whoops, the battery is a, it's in here. Okay, so I guess that's it. So, if you guys want to see like if the port actually works, here, I'm gonna go get my phone. Okay, so I connected the USB right there, and it actually is charging. Oops. Charging just that wire, just through here. Yeah. In there. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys wanna, you know, click that smash button. I mean, what am I saying? Click the like button and subscribe and comment what should I do next. So yeah, guys. Kobe.